Hey, what is up everybody? Welcome back to today's video. Today in this video, I am in Buildable for Treasure, and I'm going to make this quick and simple to show you guys how to make a car. If you have not already, make sure to buy my t-shirt merch. So the way how you find it is go over here in my profile, go to creations, see all, go all the way down here to t-shirts, and make sure to buy this one. It is pretty simple. It does take some time to learn it. So first of all, what you're going to need to do is go to the shop and buy this. It costs 900 gold, and what you get in it is 4 wheels. Well, it says right here, you get 4, 1 car seat, 4 wheels, 4 springs, and 4 servos. Which what the servos do is it helps steer your car. I'm going to be building a pretty simple car here. You can really make it however you want. And yeah, so first of all, if you're gonna do this, what you're going to need to do is make sure that your car is well balanced out from the front to the back and side to side, or else the steering and driving is all just gonna be messed up, which you don't want. Do this. So what you need to do here, I should have explained it before I just start building. So what you need to do here is get out these, which are the servos, and these help to turn. So as you can see, the gray side right here needs to go against the block. It doesn't really matter where against the block, as long as it's at the block. Okay. So a really good way to keep it from the steering messing up is do it kind of like how I am, not putting this straight forward and then putting the car wheels sideways hanging out this way, if you see my mouse. So I'm going to put the wheels there. Okay, now. I think these parts are really unneeded, so I mean you can use them if you want to. And so for this last part, you can't just place any seat. You have to place this one, this car seat, so it can actually move. So as you can see, the car is probably, it doesn't look too balanced front to back, but we'll just try it out. So I'm gonna press go. And as you can see, it turns very well, and it works very well. So if you want to build a car, I'm pretty sure this is the skinniest you can make it. Which, it looks pretty cool. I quite like it. The car does not make any noise, which I do like, because sometimes in-game car noises can be very annoying. Here's one of my other friend's cars, right here. As you can see, these front wheels aren't turning because at the bottom he has actual wheels. So the front ones are basically just the ones. I will be doing a giveaway for my 500 subscribers. There'll be 6 people who can win the giveaway. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys all later. Goodbye.